I've been playing games since I was a kid, and I just recently set up ExpressVPN on my gaming consoles. It's super easy to do, and you can play on servers of your choice. I'm going to guide you through the steps to follow to set up ExpressVPN on four main consoles: PS4, PS5, Xbox, and Nintendo Switch. But before we dive into the steps, you may want to check out the link in the video description below to access special discounted rates just for you. We hope that you enjoy our video and ask that you subscribe to our channel, like, and share this video. Feel free to leave comments should you have any questions. ExpressVPN supports Mediastreamer, which is used on all of the consoles listed above, or you can use a VPN-enabled Wi-Fi router if you want. For the sake of making the setup as simple as possible, I'm going to walk you through the Mediastreamer setup. You can use this setup for PS4 and PS5, and also Xbox One. Before we go a step further, Mediastreamer isn't a VPN in the sense that it's going to offer encryption or the same high level of security. Instead, your console's apparent location is changed. You really don't need the encryption or other fancy features for a console. If for some reason you do need high-end security for your console, a VPN-enabled router is your best option. The setup is a tad different for each console, but the first step is relatively the same. You want to open up expressvpn.com and register your IP address on the website so that you can be granted access to Mediastreamer. You can go to the DNS settings page on your ExpressVPN dashboard, enter your verification code, and find IP address registration on the page. Register your IP and be sure to toggle automatically register my IP address on the page. Then you'll log back into your account and locate your Mediastreamer DNS server IP address. Keep this window open because you'll need to use it on your console. On PS4, you'll want to power up your system, go to Settings, and select Network. Now, I want you to click on Setup Internet Connection. Choose Wi-Fi and click Yes. And then select Custom Setup for your connection. Select Automatic for your IP address settings. Do not specify for the next prompt, and finally click on Manual when adding DNS settings. Click on Primary DNS and add in your media server IP address. Go through the next prompt, choosing Automatic for MTU settings, and Do Not Use for the proxy server. Test your connection. PS5 has similar settings under Network. Xbox One has a very similar process where you'll have to register your IP address, just as we did for PlayStation. But the steps are a little different on the Xbox console. Fire up your console and go to your settings on the main menu. Head over to the Network settings in the General tab and click on Setup Wireless Network. Click on the DNS settings tab on the left menu and select Manual for your IPv4 DNS settings. You'll add in your media server IP address here and then click on the menu button on your controller to continue. Save your settings by clicking the B button, and then the screen should say it's all good if the setup was completed properly. If you have any issues at all, go back to the DNS settings and change it to automatic. Tap the B button to save your settings. Follow these same instructions for your Xbox 360, but the menu order may be slightly different. You can use these same steps for most consoles, although the network settings will be located in different areas. You may have to set a secondary DNS for some systems such as Nintendo Switch, which would simply be the second Mediastreamer IP address. If you're having any issues, you can always reset your DNS by changing it to automatic and not manual. ExpressVPN also has amazing support channels that will help you overcome any issues you have. If for some reason the steps above didn't work, support will help you. Did you enjoy our video on how to use ExpressVPN for gaming consoles? If so, please like and share this video. And also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more great content. If you haven't already, make sure to check the description below for our special influencer link to snag amazing discounts on ExpressVPN.